Tatum, the future of the league, along with the guy to my right, Spencer Dinwiddie. Who do you like?
Welcome to the final round of the 2019 Taco Bell Skills Challenge.
Our championship round pits Jayson Tatum against Trae Young.
1, 2, ready, go!
Here we go.
Yeah, Trae, look at this. You got me now. It's all about this first pass. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. It's a wrap now. Look at this. It's a wrap.
All right.
It is a wrap.
It's all about that first shot.
Are you okay? It's a wrap.
Tatum going a little bit now.
Yeah, but this is it. This is a 1, 2, 3.
Trae's out too. It looked like that ball actually hit Trae's ball.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Before we congratulate him, I just gotta say one thing.
Yes.
I formally challenge Jayson Tatum to next year's skills challenge. Right now. And still.
You haven't lost.
Championship trophy to our champion, Jayson Tatum from the Boston Celtics. Please welcome Taco Bell Global Chief Operating Officer Mike Granz.
Jayson Tatum, a St. Louis native, is down to play at St. Louis University. He played with Larry Hughes with the Billikens. Now he's in the NBA. First team all-rookie selection a season ago and playing for the Celtics. Let's go to Allie LaForce.
Jayson, congratulations on the win. That last shot, you threw up a prayer. What was the confidence level that was going in?
Man, you know, Trae was already ahead of me. I seen him about to take the shot. So, I'm just out here trying to have fun. I threw one up, and it went in.
You guys are elite athletes. You're incredible basketball players. So, you know, dribbling in between these things, doing a layup and shooting a three-pointer doesn't seem hard. But what's the most challenging part of this competition?
Probably the pass. It's a lot harder than it looks. And we only got to practice a little bit before it started. But we just came out here to try to have fun, put on a show for the fans.
Where's this trophy going?
My mom, she's gonna put it in her house.
Oh, that's awesome. Speaking right to our hearts. All right, everybody, one more time for Jayson Tatum, your skills champion.
He's the winner.
How are you gonna challenge a man who just said, how are you gonna challenge him now, man, and say he's gonna give the trophy to his mom? Now you want
because
some
I got